the Nutcracker is more than a ballet. It really is an experience.
Obviously, Nutcracker is a staple of American ballet.
The Nutcracker is really not as popular in other countries as it is here in America.
What makes it unique in America is that each company generally has its own particular Nutcracker and point of view.
And I think it's kind of become a kind of a holiday tradition almost.
And you know, there are families, many, that go every year. When my production of this premiered 30 years ago, Christine and I were still dancing. She was the Sugar Plum Fairy, I was the Cavalier. Our youngest daughter, Lane, was the littlest angel. She's in the ballet now as Mother Ginger, and she rehearses and runs all the little angels. So yes, it is, it's a family thing, not only for Christine and me and our family, but every family.
And I think that that's what makes the Nutcracker such a great show. And I'm glad that it's like such a big tradition for all of us.
I am playing the Cavalier is my main role with Kayla.
Being able to do Sugar Plum is really exciting just because I feel like it's every little girl's dream.
We've done this role, I think, 3 years now in a row. Every time we do it, it progresses a little bit more and gets a little bit harder. And I really do enjoy that.
I think my favorite part of Sugar Plum is probably the lift that I do with Dustin, where he goes onto releve. He has me, he's holding me, and then he balances on one leg, and I think it's really exciting.
I feel like we both progressed as dancers, definitely in that time, but also dancing with each other more. We've gotten more used to each other, so it's easier to figure out like the balance points of a pirouette, so I can do it one-handed a lot easier now.
Also, Richard does a really great job of keeping the performance fresh for us each year. The choreography changes a lot throughout the years.
Making changes in choreography, making little changes in story, big changes in costumes and sets as we go along each year.
We have some magic going on. Our tree grows. The whole set kind of comes apart and presents grow. And
there's a good bit of comedy in it.
Richard's battle scene has some goofy moments and some playful moments that really just makes it really exciting.
I like fast-paced things. So this Nutcracker moves, and that's one of the things that we hear generally from our audience is, you know, I've seen other ones and I like this one because the pace starts right away and continues. This year, the Candy Cane variation is brand new.
I'm doing Candy Canes this year. We're doing it as all male.
We've not done a Candy Canes variation like that until this year.
It's just a lot of fun, and it's just four guys jumping high and doing all sorts of crazy stuff that's fun.
They're having so much fun with it that it's hard to not get caught up in their youthful enthusiasm. Really, Pensacola has a beautiful company of beautifully trained artists who work together as a team, and you put those artists together with beautiful costumes, amazing sets, and special effects. It's, you know, it's a thumbs up as far as I'm concerned. If you've seen it, it's worth seeing again. If you haven't seen it, this is the production to see.